New information out today says parts of Indiana are very dry, but there is a bit of good news. It's not so much our area. The U.S. Drought Monitor released its new numbers today. Parts of central and northern Indiana are listed as abnormally dry. In Vigo County, we haven't had a lot of rain, a whole lot of rain that is, but we're still not listed in any drought category.